Hello friends, today I am going to make elephant head with help of paper, color paper to celebrate veterinary day. It is 25th April. So let's start now. I have drawn circle and other parts in this sheet and cut it now. So first of all, I have pasted teeth. I have cut already like this shape and paste this shrimp also in a circle. And I have pasted this ear in this circle. And I have pasted this ear also into this circle like this. Like this. And two eyes I have cut and draw also before. And paste here for elephant eyes. And paste here. So elephant head is ready. Happy Veterinary Day.